Check it out, 4 muddy paw prints. Whoever jumped on Rita's back left them behind.
Ha! Told you it wasn't me. See? 1, 2. 2 feet, no mud.
He's right. Whoever's causing all the rhino rage has 4 muddy feet.
Here we go again.
Not you too.
Sorry, my bad. Everybody okay?
Could be better.
Aha! Kit, how does it feel to be in the presence of a master detective?
Why, you see one around?
I mean me. I've noticed another clue. Look at where we're standing.
Under a tree?
Exactly! All the rhino rage started under trees. Show her, CLADE.
Well, ain't that something? So there's a 4-pawed critter on the loose, jumping out of trees and scaring the rhinos.
I think I saw it running away.
You did? What'd it look like, Reggie?
Well, it was small, almost like a cat, with a pointy face and dark spots.
Like this?
Yeah, that's it, but without the go-kart.
I just like drawing go-karts.
Excuse me, ma'am. Quick, get down!
I'm stuck!
Cat!
Well, Sam is real confused now. He really misses his partner. Maybe she'd know what to do.
Would you guys cut it out?
Sorry.
Come on, Sam. You can figure this out. Nobody knows why those Gila monsters are fighting all over town. But we do know where they've been fighting. Hey, maybe that's a clue. CLADE, show me all the damage these Gila monsters have done. All the fighting has taken place around this one spot. Maybe it's important. Maybe it's a pile of rocks?
Ooh, a pile of rocks! That's it!
Kit, you really need to rest.
Sam, those rocks are exactly the kind of place Gila monsters like to live. And I bet they both want to live there. Maybe I'd like to live there too.
Whiskers, that's it! The Gila monsters are fighting over a home!
Oh no! That giant boulder is the most important monument in our town! So much for their new home.
Let's go over the facts again. What's missing?
A blue shell, blue roses, a mailbox, also blue, and my blue pen, which I couldn't draw because I didn't have a pen.
Whiskers, that's it! Everything that's gone missing is blue!
Sam, I think we've got a blue bandit on the loose. And you know how we catch a blue bandit? With blue bait.
You're right. We'll need to use something so amazing, so blue, the blue bandit couldn't possibly resist.
Don't worry, Sam. This plan's gonna work, and you'll get your CLADE back without a scratch.
All right. Setting ground traps now.
Trap set. We're gonna catch this blue bandit red-handed. Get it? Red-handed? Because the traps are red?
Feel like we're missing something, Kit.
Tucky.
Back where Hermie's shell disappeared, we didn't find any footprints, right? But what if the wind didn't blow them away? What if the blue bandit didn't leave footprints because it wasn't on the ground?
What if
It flies!
No!
Quick! We can't let it get away!
Hang in there, Daddy's coming! I mean, Clade is on the way!
He's getting away!
Not if I can help it.
Bluebot, footprint scanner!
I think he landed over here.
What in the woolly world? This must be the Blue Bandit's lair.
Someone's coming. We'd better be ready for anything.
Please don't hurt me. My mom says I have delicate bones. I'm sorry for taking your dishwasher or whatever that thing was, but hey, while you're here, do you have anything blue I could have?
Wasn't ready for that.
Wally, you see a clue?
No, but I smell one, and it smells like ants. What? It's like when I worked on an ant farm one summer.
Huh, it does smell a little anty. Activate stinkovision. Look, there's an ant smell trail leading away from the eggs. Ants must have snuck in here and taken one. Oh no!
Come on. If we follow that smell trail, maybe we can find the missing egg and Dotty!
This smell trail will show us where the ants went.
Look! What was that? Who's there?
So much for sneaking. Come on, hold it right there, ants.
Where's that tarantula egg?
Okay, we stole an egg.
But we don't have it anymore. Honest?
Yeah, a little gray frog came out of nowhere and took it away from us.
A frog?
Whiskers, that's it. When the tarantula came out to see if there were any predators, the ant snuck into the tarantula's burrow and stole one of her eggs. But it's Dotty's job to protect them. So he followed the ants into the jungle and took the egg back.
Huh. But where's Dotty now?
I don't know. He could have gone anywhere with that egg.
Oh, dear, that poor little frog lost out there.
Just like my poor little sluggo.
Wally, I think you just found a trail of frog slime. Dotty may have left it behind.
I did.
Any more clues, agents?
Maybe. Yeah. These bites are fresh. Looks like the fruit thief struck again while we were gone.
Did you see anything this time? Anyone coming on or off the island?
Just you two. But wait, come to think of it, I did hear something. I heard it the first time too.
You did? What did it sound like?
Almost like galloping. Like something with...
hooves! Check it out, Kit. Whoever was stealing the fruit left prints behind, and they look like hooves.
They're pretty smudged, so I can't tell what made them. But they're fresh, which means the thief may still be close by.
If we're gonna catch them, we have to figure out how they're getting on and off the island.
Are you thinking what I'm thinking?
Oh, yes. It's time for a good old-fashioned stakeout.
I mean, stakeout, sorry. I just can't stop thinking about fruit. I think I hear it coming.
Over there.
Wait, now the noises are coming from that way.
It's always one step ahead of us.
So let's not take any steps. Stand very still, Kit, and listen.
There!
It's heading into the water!
Gotta borrow this! Woohoo! Got him!
Careful, Kit. We don't know what we're dealing with here. It could be... The mouse deer?
Huh?